Good morning or afternoon. We are going to start promptly at 12:30. So if you could take your seats, we'd appreciate it. Thank you.
Você lembra muito bem do outro carnaval? Você chorou porque não pôde desfilar a fantasia que eu mandei você comprar. Não ficou pronta porque o dinheiro que eu lhe dei pra costurar você, eu nem vou dizer pra não me envergonhar. Você.
afternoon, Grizzly Country. My name is Mia Schnelker, and I am the 2023 Senior Class President and will be your Master of Ceremonies for this morning's commencement. Please stand and remove your hats in recognition of the presentation of our national and state colors by the Galena JROTC Color Guard. Under the command of Major Bradley Damshin and led by Cadet Command Sergeant Major Frank Chinas and supported by Cadet Captain Owen Dowell and Jack Dowell and Cadet Corporal Adolfo Gavilan. Playing the national anthem today will be Jaime Muniz. To my right. Representing the Washoe County School Board, President Elizabeth Smith. Vice President Diane Nicolette. Trustee Jeff Church. Trustee Colleen Westlake. Representing the Washoe County School District Leadership Team, Superintendent Dr. Susan Enfield, Chief Academic Officer Dr. Troy Parks, Associate Chief Don Angotti, and representing our Galena Administrative Team, Principal Mr. Richard Johnston Salter. Assistant Principal, Ms. Anne Marie Redd. Assistant Principal, Mr. Bradley Bodine. And Assistant Principal, Mrs. Vanessa Nelson. And finally, welcome to the Galena High School graduation, and we hope you all enjoy your time here with us this afternoon. I decided to run for senior class president with pretty much no relation to leadership at all and no idea what a class president even does. But however impulsive my decision was, I wouldn't change it for the world. I've always been someone who loves my independence. I like living in this delusion that I can do anything by myself, and I often reject help from others even with simple tasks. But this year and this position have taught me that I really do need each and every one of you. I quite literally would not be up here if it weren't for the support that I've received from my classmates, the faculty, and of course my family. Regardless of how much or how little I've done this year, it would mean nothing without you. So however grateful that I am to have been able to serve as a senior class president, I am 100 times more grateful that I got to be for the class of 2023. And with that, I would like to give time to the people who really make this class what it is and introduce to you our salutatorian, Victor Liu.
Public speaking, so what better way to start a speech than like Michael Scott from The Office. It is an honor to be standing here to address the esteemed parents, family, and friends of today's graduates, and to be speaking on behalf of the Galena 2003 class as this year's salutatorian. Before I continue, I'd like to take a moment to thank and appreciate all those I hold dear for helping me in my accomplishments, including friends, faculty, most importantly my family, hello Vivian and hello Grandma Pat, but also my teachers for always supporting me no matter how late I came stumbling into your office requesting a letter of recommendation. I couldn't have done any of this without you, so from the bottom of my heart, thank you. I'd like us all to reflect on and appreciate this year's class's journey, growth, and undeniable perseverance throughout high school. As Ms. Applebach noted, we are, if not the most successful graduating class of Galena High School ever. As I'm sure we can all recall, it was not always a smooth journey. In 2019, we naively stumbled into Galena High School, ready to call the concrete walls our home for the next 4 years. In the spring, we left for break, unknowing that our interactions with each other for the next year would be limited digitally through Zoom. The unparalleled difficulties of the pandemic and distance can't be understated. Sure, my parents often tell stories of fighting a lion in the mountain to get to school, but did they have to endure the awkward silence when a teacher asked a question to 30 blank, muted, and very much asleep students? No matter the challenge we face, we adapted and endured it all to make it to the graduating stage today. Now we stand at the onset of a new chapter in our lives. People often negatively characterize naiveness, but I reflect on these 13 years of schooling, grateful for living life with a sense of blindness, not knowing what the future held. I strongly believe that the best learning environment is not a comfortable one in which we know what we can get away with, something many of us may have exploited while we were active in distance learning. Rather, the best learning environment is one in which we are uncomfortable in, one in which keeps us on our toes, an environment where we must seek and fight for our opportunities rather than having them handed to us, an environment for which we do not know what to expect next. In freshman year, many of you did not know me. I was the most shy, quiet, and reserved student. On campus, my identity as a Chinese American felt pressured to conform to the Asian and nerdy stereotype. In the succeeding years, I became determined not to live confined by the opinions of others and slowly dispelled these unfair stereotypes through kindness, patience, and wildly blind optimism in others. Opening up was one of the most challenging experiences I've ever encountered, yet I wouldn't have changed a thing about it. Being placed in a surrounding where I felt unwelcome forced me to seek opportunities, friends, and social events that I would have never had they been handed to me. I'm so thankful for the people I've since met, even the people I've lost, and the amazing opportunities that have arisen, such as being able to stand here and speak as most likely to become president, despite having triple-digit absences and tardies. I'm not quite sure those who voted for me realize how catastrophic that would be. In relation to our class, had we known going into high school that we'd be faced with an unprecedented experience that no other class in history has suffered, the difficulties and challenges experienced with it, many of us may have prematurely quit unknowing our full potential. Yet with an optimal sense of blindness, we have endured it all and persevered through some of the toughest and bumpiest years in our lives, which makes this milestone ever so meaningful. After all, COVID is a situation that has shaped us into the most unique and astounding Galena class ever. As we turn to the future, many of us will pursue higher education by enrolling in universities, trade schools, or joining the military. I understand how daunting of a step it may seem. This is, after all, our first step into adulthood. Life and society are and will forever remain unfair. At times it may seem like a building is falling on you, and we will all undoubtedly experience that in the future. But instead of approaching the future with a sense of fear for the hardships that lie ahead, embrace a sense of naivety. Use it to seek discomfort, place yourself in new environments, and meet new people with the kindness and optimism we had as simple-minded kids. To conclude, sometimes in life, it is crazy how fast things can change, and it is most important to never become satisfied and stagnant, but to always continue striving for greatness. Remember, 99% of gamblers quit before they win big. That's a joke. Please do not all become gambling addicts. To the graduating class of 2023, congratulations. I will cherish all of my memories I have with you, of those that I remember, and thank you. Now, I am pleased to introduce Rhea Rajesh, our class of 2023 valedictorian.
Class of 2023, I am filled with a tremendous amount of joy to be part of this special occasion as the class's valedictorian. I would like to thank our principal, Mr. Salter, and my teachers for always encouraging me to work hard during my best and worst times. School is one of the only things that you join crying and you leave crying. To my parents, Rithik and Chubby, my dog, to my extended family who are here with me today and watching live all the way from India, you've supported me, you have uplifted me, you have been with me through good and bad, happy and sad. I'm extremely blessed that you were a part of my life. Gratitude is one of the most important things as it is a source of all happiness. I am so thankful for all my friends and family who have come from the different parts of the United States and even India to support me as I close one chapter of my life and open another. Above all, God has guided me through these last 4 years of my life, preparing me for the next era. My parents have always motivated me to work hard and dream big. As Dr. Abdul Kalam once said, a dream is not that you see while sleeping. It is something that does not let you sleep. Dreams are so important because they are what get us excited to get out of bed every single day and adds flavor into our lives. It does not matter how big or how small your dream is. A dream can be as big as getting the perfect job, or as small as reading a book. But what's important is that you dream so that you are excited to get up and tackle the next day's challenges. But there is a common misconception that we must achieve all our dreams with flying colors. I have also experienced this where I want everything to go perfectly. But life isn't all about winning. We tend to stress ourselves out about the little things that we forget the two most important things about life, our peace and our happiness. So it is time that we change our mindsets and give ourselves a break. It's all about enjoying the journey towards the dream, even if we end up failing at it. Till you rise, every time you fall, the word failure does not come near you. Life is oftentimes like a flute. It may have many holes and emptiness, but if worked on carefully, it can play magical melodies. Every fall, when taken with perfection, chisels us into perfection in our character, outlook, and finally understanding the word peace. You never know which footstep will lead to a good twist in life, so always keep walking. Happiness oftentimes comes in the most unexpected ways. So, class of 2023, sometimes we feel all doors in our life are closed, but not all closed doors are locked. They may just be waiting to be knocked on. May every sunrise hold more promises and every sunset hold more peace. Never stop dreaming and never stop trying. Congratulations and thank you. I'm very pleased to introduce two of our graduating seniors, Chelsea Rivas and Yazareth Huerta Navarro.
Thank you, Rhea. Today marks the end of the chapter with lots of good pages and a few bad ones in them, but we are here today to celebrate our final lines. A few years from now, we're gonna miss a lot. No more first days of school where we're getting dropped off by our parents and meeting up with friends before class. I would like to give a special thank you to those who struggled to give us a better life. I, like others, have achieved one of my greatest accomplishments due to the support and loyalty from my friends, family, and teachers. And from the bottom of my heart, I say thank you. Para mis niñas Adriana y Sofía, si su tía pudo creer lo que ustedes también. Para mi mamá y mi papá, gracias por todos los sacrificios que han hecho por mí y por siempre apoyar mis locuras, pero no serán las últimas. Y con esto les digo, alístense que su hija viene con todo. At one point, I wanted to give up in my life. The loss of my brother was hard. The words my brothers always told me stayed with me, and I hope they speak to you as well. Become the person they least expect you to be.
All right, guys, ready? Hold up. We're gonna pose. Hi, Mom, we made it to the stage. As we close another chapter in our lives and not done with high school, it's time to look ahead into our future. At the end of the struggles, it was worth it because we got to experience high school with some amazing people we met along the way. 4 years ago, I was sitting in these exact bleachers watching my cousin graduate from this exact school. My first day as a freshman, it was full of anxiety and uncertainty. I wasn't not ready for the world, and still the world isn't ready for me. It isn't ready for us. As cliche as it sounds, it's okay not to have it figured out at 18 or 21. I don't think you're supposed to, as long as you're doing something to better the situation. As long as you're doing something to better yourself or the situation you're in. As a first generation, I am breaking barriers. I am representing the Latino community. Not many of us have the opportunity to do so. To my grandparents and parents that have immigrated here and sacrificed so much in order to give me a better life. Y para mi madre, que llegó sin nada y me lo dio todo. Eso es para usted y por usted mi primer logro de muchas. Gracias.
No, we're here. We survived COVID, smoke days, snow days, and ingenuity.
And most of all, senioritis. And no one can take that from us. Recuérdanosos.
Let's hear that girl one more time, seniors.
It's good to be a Grizzly girl.
Thank you, ladies. I would like you to turn the attention to the side of the stage to watch Galena's own 9-time world champion in the Taekwondo art of the bow staff, Ella Ryan, as she performs a routine that won her the 2023 World Championship. Thank you, Ella. That was amazing. Now please welcome Messiah Johnson to the podium.
Give thanks to my family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. Ella Fitzgerald once said, "It's not where you come from, it's where you're going that counts." As a young African-American male from the Bay Area and a part of the LGBTQ plus community, I'm frequently judged. I'm frequently judged and constantly doubted. Ghetto, loud, aggressive, a sin, uneducated. The list can go on. But because of who I am, I never let that hold me down. When I first moved to Reno, me and my family were homeless for 3 months. Those 3 months helped me realize the reality of life, and within those 3 months, I found myself. I know that you have to speak up and stand your ground to get what you want. Especially as a minority, I know that you have to take pride in who you are. So as of today, I attest, we did it. Our generation will be the generation to change the world. Our generation is the generation to change the world. Society can no longer be an excuse. Being a minority can no longer be an excuse. We have to make a change, and today is the day we do it. Although we are coming to an end, this is not our end. As I cop this speech off, I want to leave you with names to remember. Cesar Chavez, Martin Luther King Jr., Frida Kahlo, Emmett Till, Harriet Tubman, Sonia Sotomayor, Barack Obama, Malcolm X, and Messiah Johnson. Thank you. Now please welcome to the stage Nika Yetsev.
Thank you, Messiah. My fellow graduates, it's been a long time coming. 13 years ago, we were just children that played on the play structure with our friends, slept with our delicate stuffed animals, and had our nightlight on while our parents thought you need to calm down because we were scared of the dark. As the years went by, we started missing the play structure, our stuffed animals, and we stopped using our nightlight. Suddenly, it's graduation day, and the same feeling of missing something is back. We have to say goodbye to seeing our best friends' faces in the halls every day, waiting for the lunch bell to ring to go sit with our friends, and we have to say goodbye to saying see you next summer with the people who we have grown up with for the past 13 years. It's crazy to think about how 13 years ago, we used to look at the saying class of 2023 and have no clue what it meant or how fast the time would come. Now look at us. We're sitting here today, moving on to a new chapter in the story of us. I wish I was older is now suddenly, I wish I was a kid again. Wanting to walk across the stage with our cap and gown, wishing time would go by faster, is now us sitting here today trying to decide if we're excited to move forward or emotional because we have to say goodbye to what our normal has been for the past 4 years. But I think we're ready for it. Besides what we learned within the four walls of every classroom we've sat in, over the past 4 years of being at Galena High School, we also got the enchanted gift of laughter, tears, hardships, relationships, friendships, inside jokes, and memories that we will remember all too well. As this chapter comes to an end, we're going to hold on to hugs extra long today. While this seems like a goodbye, it's a see you later like the stuffed animals we sometimes see in our room. And to see you later to our best friends and parents that we're going to count down the days to see again over fall, winter, spring, and summer break. I wanted to say a special thank you to our parents, friends, siblings, teachers, faculty members, and other loved ones for being here today to celebrate us. Thank you for shaping us into the people we are today. Thank you for guiding us and believing in us, even if we sometimes had some bad blood. To the class of 2023, I wanted to say congrats. Keep having the wildest dreams like you did when you were a child, writing down what your dream job was, and keep making memories that you will remember in many years as you do today from you were a child. The scary news is, you're on your own now. But the cool news is, you're on your own now. You're the mastermind of the long blank space ahead of us. Good luck. Thank you, and now for our principal, Mr. Salter.
Oh my, class of 2023. I want you to know that this group came up with this performance today, so can we give them a round of applause? And just real quick, I just want to say thank you to the staff, my administrative staff, the teaching staff, our principals that are in the back, our feeder schools, and all of you here that make all of this possible, because we have the best job in the world, which is working with all of you. So now, we've got some business to take care of. I need to move quickly. One thing that I like to do when I finish a journey is there are three things actually that I like to do. The first thing I like to pay my debts. So Peyton, where are you? Johnson. Here are your donuts from the freshman year code red that I owed you. Sorry about that, but you waited patiently for 4 years. They'll be up here, and if Peyton's sister's in the crowd, you need to share them with her because she was there with you. Thank you. All right. I also like to make amends. So where are my UNR lacrosse players? Club players, you know, you may not have signed a collegiate scholarship, but you deserve some respect and you chose a wonderful school. You guys are awesome. Ryan, Joey, Colby, you guys are rad. Where's Osmar? Where's Osmar? There he is. Okay, this is gonna be rough. Osmar, I've never met a man like you with just the absolute fortitude to survive. You've met so many obstacles, you've overcame them, and you just keep going. I don't know where you get your energy. You've completely earned my respect and the respect of all the people sitting behind me and all your classmates. You work 40 hours a week while going to school. You played soccer and ran track for Galena. You tutor elementary students with Mrs. Tillotson's class. I've just never met anything like you. You're a solid young man. Kudos to you. In fact, and it doesn't stop there, I've never really met a class like you all. Besides the numerous academic and athletic stuff, you can see that in the program. We need to send some respect out. That's my third thing. I like to pay respect to people. Where's our Galena band and theater programs? I don't know if you guys saw the theater performance. It was amazing this year. Robotics programs, We the People and Mock Trial, you know, the Solar Rollers. And where are the drummers? The drummers from the drumline. Do you remember that during the winter assembly? That was crazy. You know, and with all the accomplishments that you've had, we've had some struggles, some global ones. I got to send you home for the last 9 weeks of your freshman year. But we also had some local ones. And unfortunately, last summer, you lost one of your classmates, someone who made you laugh. He made me laugh, too. He was a student athlete, a best friend, and part of the impromptu seventh period musical act called Plum Lovin'. Yeah, you didn't think Plum Lovin' was gonna make it into the grad speech, did you? Joining us tonight is Gregory McCoy's family, and we are gonna pay our respects to Greg and his family by reading his name at the end after you all have gone. Finally, we're gonna pay respect to all those graduates who were not able to be here with us today. So if you're watching from the live stream, somewhere other than here, wherever that may be, stay with us till the end, and we'll read your names for everybody to hear. So, with that being said, Superintendent Enfield and the members of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to present you, the Galena High School Class of 2023. These students have all fulfilled the provisions required by the Washoe County School District's board policies, the administrative code, and Nevada revised statutes. This accomplishment allows them to participate in this graduation ceremony. So Mia, will you lead your class around? Come get your diplomas. So at this point, we're gonna have the rows get up. People on the stage will lead you. Get someone on the corner over here to take them around back.
Mia Isabella Schnelker. Victor Cajon Liu. Rhea Rajesh. Jaime Muniz. Yazareth Huerta Navarro. Ella Diane Ryan. Chelsea Michelle Rivas.
Messiah Armani Johnson Williams.
Mika Fame Yasef. Emma Aktabowski. Archette Sonali Dash.
Zaid Ahmadzai.
Grace Clements. Bear Anderson. Frank Chinas. Colby Michael Angela. Adam Mark Auerbach Jr. Evan Michael Carhart. Sophia Noor Ali. Madison Marie Calderon. Anthony Colton Barbash. Brianne Kate Burns. Dylan Michael Barlow.
Elizabeth Lee Buck.
Eloy Barriga Gonzalez Jr.
Dominic Ivan Brazowski.
Andrea James Bell.
Alyssa Emily Bronander.
Elise Michelle Becker.
Kaylin Rose Bowen.
Ella Carolyn Benoy.
Pearson James Bosco.
Michaela Bonzik.
Roy Boudoumi.
Athena Marie Jean Bellify.
Leslie Alexandra Briones Acosta.
AJ Bell.
Ryan Chavez Brooks.
Ellie Mackenzie Becker.
Landon Quentin Bruns.
Caleb Scott Bartholomew.
Daniel Ferreira.
Griffin Henry Berman.
Jonathan Alexander Barboza Nunez. Charlene Bustos Williams.
Dylan Charles Baker.
Alexis Lauren Capavilla.
T.
Talha Abdul Aziz.
Diana Victoria Carranza Gonzalez.
Malaya Noel Apilado.
Shaylee Patricia Chesney.
Emily Jane Andrews. Marco Alvarez.
Jack Henry Carter.
Ashton Lacey Acklin.
Faith Elizabeth Ahrens.
Kyle Evan Ford.
Elena Ann Franck.
Quinn James Fitzpatrick. Bryn Galloway.
Hayden Idell Fryer.
Madison Claire Irwin.
Jaden Lee Ewalt.
Daria Rose Nicoletta Ferrari.
Jacob Allen Ferris.
Grace Marie Fincher.
Alexandra Grace Fong.
Grace Elizabeth Flynn.
Isabel Ann Fulmer.
Leslie Asiel Estrada. Joseph Woodward Espinosa.
Sierra Ebert.
Nicole Marie Edwards.
Colby Thomas Fairman DiNapoli.
Noelle Ann Dyer.
Ethan Webster Dowling.
Kate Ann Dryden.
Gabriel Dutra.
Shayla Rose Dotson.
Dante Alexander Fontani.
Jack Daniel Dungis.
Matthew Joseph Dale.
Heath Michael Doring.
Alex Dixon.
Spencer Crow.
Jesse William Dawkins.
Thomas James Denton.
Kelson Charles Darrafield.
Mariah Renee Davis.
Rocco Caleb Crow.
James Bremer Dale.
Grant Augustine Dinas.
Emily Jean Cutler.
Sophia Angelique Cortez.
Dominic Corrales Rosas.
Lanelle Taylor Cuddy.
Parker Wayne Christensen.
Andrew Young Chen.
Mickey Atuila Casey Marks.
Rachel Leanna Cartwright.
Riley Comar.
Dean Brian Carter.
Darian Kohler.
Audrey Sienna Goble.
Tyler Justin Klitsky.
Kelly Jasmine Koch.
David Johnston.
Elijah Michael Jones.
Davis DeLoss Hullback.
Peyton Annalise Johnson.
Chloe May Howard.
Olivia Jenkins.
Lucas Asher Averill Hessler.
Hattie Gohi Hutchin.
Ian Hawk.
Caden George Kenny.
Abigail May Hirschbach.
Jackson William Hughes.
Hannah Gajewski Heffernan.
Annalise Riley Hornback.
Tyler James Harker.
Ashton Michael Hoekstra.
Kara Hajek.
Nathan Christopher Hiley.
Molly Joe Gregory.
Jeremy Michael Hesse.
Lauren Ashley Green.
Grace Marie Herrick.
Jeremy Thomas Grayson.
Kyle Owen Parker.
Fabian Alexandro Gomez.
Nicholas Brian Havel.
Maximus Marie Gerard.
Stefania Guizar de Dios.
Braulio Garcia Alejo.
Kellen Thomas Harger.
Anthony Gardella.
Raziel Guerrero Salas.
Isabella Gallio.
Landon Paul Green.
Ben Nguyen.
Ben. Connor Brian Green.
Lucas Elliott Morgan.
Sebastian Ivan Gomez.
Michael Damon Machete.
Elias Gaziz.
Tyler Gavin Moreno.
Maritza Alexandria Garcia Vasquez.
Macy Rose Monahan.
Diego Nicholas Galvez.
Molly Grace McKenzie.
Jade Sue Nguyen.
Malia Jessica Miles.
Tyler Nichols.
Hunter Mee.
Catherine Margaret Muff.
Bennett Owen McBain.
Jaden Ryan Naninga.
Valeria Martinez de la Cruz.
Paige Rylan Morrow.
Oliver Brink McGarry.
Tiffany Marie Moreno.
Lisette Martinez Perez.
Jenna Maria Jessica Montgomery.
Javier Marquina Colmenares.
Meta Molbach.
Cheryl Paulette Maldonado.
April Marie Merritt.
Brian Lopez.
Kai Shelby Stephen McMurtry.
Yeah. Kenneth Tyler Mann.
Jonathan Charles McGinnis.
Samantha Karina Lomolho.
Noah Michael McCaskill.
Liam Jason Littleton.
Mallory Ann Marty.
James Nicholas Lima. Rosaline Celeste Martinez Camacho.
Ryan Sizzle Fresh Lennon.
Jillian Catherine Martinez.
Asia Rain Laking.
Delaney Lusak.
Benjamin Vijay Kumar.
Naomi Bell Nieva Malonjao.
Colby Christopher Shepherd.
Ashley Marie Livingston.
Naya Maylee Selby.
Ezra Christopher Lingard.
Lily Grace Sauté. Piper Iva Lee Lesquois.
Vanessa Salgado Marchand.
Isabella Landete Martinez.
Kaylee Rose Ryman.
Russ John LaForge.
Miguel Alejandro Najera Ruiz.
Madeline Ruth Corver.
Rowan Aiden Roll.
Aiden James Comar.
Austin Robert Renner.
Kai Pierce Shapiro.
Kai Sayer Rathjen.
H. Hannah Schmouder.
Ryan Christopher Ramsey. George Samuel Santiago Hernandez.
Sophie Lynn Powers.
Madeline Marie Sanchez.
Vance Timothy Corey.
Nathan O'Neill Salcedo. David Oliver Perez de la Mora. Gabby Isel Rubalcaba.
Mason Jason Pickett.
Eric Ethan Rosenbaum.
Sophia Faye Rasmussen.
Bridge Cameron Rogan.
Steven Pan.
Stephanie Sarai Rios Barajas.
Logan Tyler Obert.
Coda Ray.
Sam Cash Money Zaretsky.
Evan Matthew Rasner. Dominique Anthony Sanguinetti.
Arik James Paul.
Sydney Trainer.
Ethan Hunter Rampt.
Carly Alexa Nixon.
Willa Olivia Wood.
Yasmin Karishi.
Amber Lillian Wilburn.
David Felipe Quiñones Pena.
Jordan Lynn Williamson.
Benjamin Primka.
Aaron Ava Elizabeth Werbeckis.
Emma Pochman.
L. Jelaine Whipple.
Davis Jason Finney.
James Ryan Soule.
Luis Perez Cruz.
Anne Marie Walton.
Michael Mateo Patterson.
Denali Alexa Vinson.
Congratulations.
Michaela Simone Palanca. Alejandra Guadalupe Vázquez Medina.
Quinn Thomas Obert.
Eduardo Alexander Trujillo Trujillo.
Jack David Walden.
Devin Telez.
Hayden Tucker Williams.
Victoria Starr Thomas.
Carter James Whitler.
Lixeli Soto de Leon. Emma Solaro.
Macy Charlotte Nyborg.
Courtney Esther Wigmore.
Tyler Patrick Winchell.
Cody Archer Stark.
Rudy McWilliams Nobis.
Jason Scott Sterling.
Dylan Elias Westover.
Danny Surratt.
Logan Douglas Edward White.
Carly Marin Simmons.
Paige Antonia Wigmore.
Emma Lauren Talifuse.
Osmar Emmanuel Soto Abrez. Victor Ulises Gutierrez Marquez. Isabel Olson. Eric Coronel.
Melissa Leslie Lee Zirkle.
Brandon Gonzalez Garcia.
Lance Nino Zuniga.
Miranda Marie Vera. Janelli Terminel Gutierrez.
Jonathan Scott Swanger Crisilius.
Kate Trainer.
Lance Michael Thompson.
Spencer Christian String.
Evan Vincent Wells.
Jordan Steele. Yexeli Soto de Leon.
Stanley James Sherry.
Jack Dawson Smith.
John Garrett Solaro.
Eduardo Zacarias Mendez.
Angelina Gracie Young.
Brady J. Zimmerman.
Jake Zemak. Tyler Jeremy Gonda. Ryan Kate Humes. Dominico Marcelino Jardin. Sydney Elenia Guarda Dara. Nicholas Long. Jordan Elizabeth Nelson. Jaime Quintero. Spencer Christian Wershing.
And Gregory McCoy.
Class of 2023, please stand. honored to lead my classmates in the symbolic tassel turn to signify our graduation. Graduates, on the count of three, please move your tassel from the right to the left. One, two, three. Congratulations, 2023. We have officially graduated. Please exit the floor and go to the staging room to get your diplomas. You may meet your families outside of the Joe Crowley Student Union. Congratulations.
Getting faster.